magic ring, and inside the magic ring, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chain, yarn over, inside the ring double crochet, chain one, 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 and we close the ring and slip stitch in the first double crochet and we close the ring. So we have 8 double crochet, chain 3, and inside this chain 1 space we are going to make 6 double crochet. This first double crochet, the chain 3, we are counting as double crochet, so we need 7 double crochet here in this first space. In this space we are going to make single crochet. Here in this space 7 double crochet. This space single crochet and here 7 double crochet. In this space single crochet and here 7 double crochet. Single crochet in this chain 1 space and slip stitch in the first double crochet. Now this is our second row. For third row, insert the hook inside the single crochet under these two loops, grab the yarn, pull through, chain 3 is counted as double crochet, chain 1 and double crochet in the same space. This is our V stitch. Chain 5, and now we skip all these double crochet and here in single crochet we are going to make V stitch. So double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 2, and another V stitch in the same place. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. chain 5, and inside single crochet we are gonna make again V stitch, two chain and V stitch in same place. So we are starting our corners, four corners, and now chain 5 and again we skip all these double crochet. In a single crochet we are going to make double crochet, chain, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in same space, chain 1, double crochet. Chain 5. And here we have already one V stitch. We are going to make another one. So we skip all the double crochet. And we make double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 2, and slip stitch in this double crochet. So we are starting our four corners. Now row 4, chain 3, and inside this space, chain one space, we are going to make 6 double crochet. Now we skip 3 chain, going to make single crochet, but we are gonna take also under this chain and everything together we make single crochet, so it's together. Now in this space, chain 1 space, we are going to make 7 double crochet. Single crochet in this chain 2 space. 7 double crochet in this chain 1 space. Now again we skip 3 chain and in 4th single crochet and we take also this chain, we close it like this. Okay, now I am going to make 7 double crochet in this chain 1 space. Single crochet and slip stitch in the first double crochet. Insert a hook in the chain in a single crochet, grab the yarn, pull it through, chain 3, chain 1, and double crochet inside this single crochet. So this is our V stitch. Chain 5. And inside the single crochet we are going to make V stitch. Chain 5. It is the single crochet we are going to make V stitch. So double crochet, chain 1, double crochet. And this is our corner, so chain 2 and another V stitch in the same space. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 5. And here we are going to make one V stitch. Chain 5. We have corner, here is single crochet, and we are going to make 2 V stitch. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet in same space, 1 chain, double crochet. Chain 5. Here is single crochet and we make 1 V stitch. Chain 5.
Here is another corner, single crochet. We skip all the double crochet and in single crochet we make double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 2, double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 5. We skip all the 5 double crochet and in single crochet we are going to make V stitch. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 5. And here is now our last corner. We have already one V stitch, so we are gonna make another V stitch. Double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 2, and slip stitch in the first double crochet.
All pattern consists from 2 rows. One row we make double crochet and single crochet, and next row is chain and V stitches. So we are gonna continue until we reach desired length. So this is gonna be square blanket, and you can continue how many rows you like. This is my finished blanket and I make, I think, 34 rows. Thank you for watching and happy crocheting, guys.